Hello, dear family of St. Thomas Aquinas. In our gospel this week, Jesus feeds the 5,000. All the people could offer him were 5 loaves and 2 fish. And Jesus took those 5 loaves and 2 fish, multiplied them, and fed 5,000 people with it. Jesus can do the same for each one of us. Bring to him the little faith that you have. The little that you can give him, and he will multiply it for the glory of his name. Trust in him, and he will satisfy you like no one else can. Have a great week, everyone.